How are you?
Good.
Good? There we are. All right. Somebody tell me what's special about today. Nobody knows what's special about today?
There's something going on
downstairs. There is something going on downstairs. What else? There's definitely something. Nothing? You don't remember what's going on today? It's the church's anniversary. It's the 200th anniversary. That means this church, people have been meeting and worshiping called Methodist in this area for 200 years. Can you believe that? How many of y'all can count to 200? I can't count to 200. You can count farther? I can't. I get tired and bored.
I can count to 100.
You can count to 100? Well, 200 is a lot of numbers. It's a lot of years, isn't it?
I can count to 120.
Really? Well, listen, let me tell you something. This plant is not 200 years old. It looks brand new. It's because it is brand new. I got it at Kroger yesterday. It is not 200 years old. But do you know that there is something? What do you see in this plant? What do you see? Tell me. Green. That's good.
Leaves.
What else?
The sign that tells you what it is.
The sign that tells you what it is and the price tag on the back, which I'm trying to hide. What else? Somebody said leaves, the bucket. You can't see that there's dirt in there. Good job. What else is in here?
Roots.
Jacob got it. Roots. Without the roots, this plant isn't going to grow, is it? Those roots, it's going to be dead. That's right. Those roots dig down deep into the ground and they get all kinds of nutrients and soils. And so when that does that, these beautiful leaves can grow after that. Well, I want to tell you something. For 200 years, there have been people who've been growing and been doing something and putting down roots for you and I. So that we would be able to have a life that is big and fresh and full of life, just like this one. They've been paving the way. That's our heritage. It's an important word. Our roots are those folks who've gone before us. And guess what? They did that because they loved Jesus. But because some of them also dreamed that one day, there would be a Sunday where there'd be a bunch of kids who sit up here with a guy in a dress. And we would pray together to know Jesus' love more and more. So that one day you guys would be the roots for somebody else. Isn't that cool? That's a special, special thing. So I'm going to pray over you. You get to go to children's worship this morning. And when you go, I'm going to pray that God would root deep in your heart his love so that you never, ever forget it. And so that your life would look like this big, beautiful plant, okay? Lord Jesus, thank you so much for these boys and girls. Thank you, Lord, for the gift that they are to us. But also, Lord, thank you for the responsibility that we have toward to them. I pray, Lord, that you would bless them, that you would root deep into their hearts your love, so that one day, years from now, they would celebrate. And they would be able to see, that the fruit of their lives as well. We pray all this in the name of Jesus. And everybody said, amen. All right. You guys.